is a tour of the backyard. I don't know if this is recording or not. Go really slow. You can see the Durant is kind of peaked looking because of the drought. Bougainvillea is very colorful. And I got a seahorse among the potted plants. That's one of our wild grapefruit trees. That's our regular grapefruit tree. And you can see the crepe myrtle hasn't even blossomed yet. More bougainvillea. There's our lemon tree over there by the shed.